On July 21st, I'm Rick Allen.
A Southwest Virginia man pleaded guilty to a sex crime involving a juvenile and will be sentenced later this year. James Terry Moran accepted a plea deal with prosecutors who changed the charge to sexual battery. The crime calls for prison time and registering with the state online sex offender registry. Moran was arrested after an investigation was launched when the victim told a Floyd County Resource Police officer about the abuse. I'm Kevin Castle.